Good morning. Right now I am in Seattle and I have a little bit of the day here, so I'm gonna go explore Pikes Place Market, and I wanted to do like a mini food tour, just try out a bunch of different spots there. I'm gonna try some spots that I've never been to. I wanted to take you guys along with me and I hope you guys enjoy this video. So I got a barbecue pork bun. Seems like that's what everybody gets. And it's warm. Oh my gosh. And the bread is so soft. Look at this. I just put my finger indent in it. All right. Open it up. Oh, it's so soft. Oh, it's falling out. Mmm. This is so good. Found a better spot for me to eat. This was like $5. The meat is really good. It has like a nice sweetness to the meat. Sorry I'm not strong with this. But, let me show you my view. So pretty. Next up is donuts. It's called Daily Dozen Donuts, and they're these mini donuts that are made fresh, and they have like chocolate and sprinkles, so I'm gonna go check that spot out. Second spot, I got cinnamon sugar powder and sprinkles. Got half a dozen. I want to really try the cinnamon sugar. Oh my god. And it's fresh. It's warm. Crispy pieces on the outer corners. Oh my gosh. And the inside's so soft and puffy. And the outside's like a little crispy. Oh, it's so good. Perfect texture. Mm. 10 out of 10. That one. It's good. Powder. That one's good too. This one doesn't taste as fresh as the cinnamon one. When it's fresh, oh my gosh, it makes such a big difference. Oh, sprinkles. Chocolate. That's really good. so I'm getting a little full. There's a few places I still want to check out. Beechers mac and cheese. I want to check out the Starbucks, the really old Starbucks here. And there is a French bakery that I also want to try. It's a lot. And I'm already kind of full, so I'm just gonna walk around, walk it off. I'm gonna go explore it. It's getting really busy. It's Sunday, it's 10:30, so it is packed out there. Let's go. Is really good, so I'm gonna get one of those. Best seller is beef and cheese, so I'm gonna try that one. I saw a lot of other people get that one and they said it was really good. Super creamy. It's kind of a grainy texture to it.
The flavor is really good.
Yeah, this is really good.
It's a gravy texture that throws me off a bit, but once you keep eating it, the flavor is delicious. That is pretty good. I thought I wasn't hungry, but I am eating more than I thought I would. It's so good.
That concludes my mini Pikes Place food tour. I ate as much as I could in about 3 hours. And if you have any other recommendations, definitely let me know down in the comments. I will try it then next time I'm here. I hope you guys like this little mini food tour video. This was so much fun, and I'm so full, but